पाजामे।
चिल्ड्रंस डे कॉन्टेंट
शुड आई से चिडल्ट, यू रिमेम्बर दैट? Remember that? You guys, इतने सारे नॉट अ मूवी रिव्यू वीडियो बना दिए इस वीक कि अपने चैनल पे कुछ डालने का टाइम मिला ही नहीं है, तो सॉरी फॉर द डिले, बट आई एम बैक हियर टू टेल यू अबाउट अ क्यूट लिटिल नॉन डिज्नी एनिमेटेड फिल्म, सरप्राइजिंगली एंटायरली प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय नेटफ्लिक्स, सोनी एंड अ चाइनीज प्रोडक्शन हाउस पर्ल स्टूडियो। द मूवी इज कॉल्ड ओवर द मून। But first, this video is to raise awareness for child rights in you, yani ki cry.org, kyunki main hoon cry champion. Cry ke saath, if you want to become a hashtag yellow fellow, to Instagram par aao, we'll use the yellow fellow filter and baaki friends ko bhi hum involve kar lenge, theek hai? Abhi, over the moon. Like most children movies, this one too follows the wonderful fashion of a little girl as the protagonist. Here we have Fifi, who lives happily with her tiny family of bakers specializing in the traditional Chinese delicacy mooncakes. Unfortunately, Feifei's mother passes away young, and all she has left to hold on to are her songs and fairy tales. 4 years after her death, Feifei is 14 and she's grappling with her father's new love interest, a perfectly wonderful woman voiced by Sandra Oh, but the woman has an 8-year-old of her own. So Feifei is a teenager, uske dimag mein waisi hi kohram macha hua hai. With the naivety of somebody much younger, she decides to fly to the moon to look for Chang'e, the moon goddess, who always stayed true to her first love, because Feifei is hoping that Chang'e will help her convince her father somehow not to remarry. It's a simple, fantastical little adventure story. The prototype is Frozen meets Coco meets Spirited Away. While it lacks the subliminal political messaging of Studio Ghibli or even Into the Spider-Verse, there still are enough songs and bright neon color palettes to keep a child entertained and engaged for the entire duration of the movie, which, as far as children movies go, is an acceptable way of being. Now, what the movie focuses on instead is teaching children empathy and the ability to realize, verbalize, and hence communicate various conflicting emotions they feel, especially when confronted with big changes and new people. I really enjoyed the musicscape of Over the Moon. There's the melancholic song of love and family sung under a weeping willow, which gives way to How Far I'll Go from Moana style song Rocket to the Moon. And before you know it, you're bobbing your head and maybe dancing to the K-pop inspired track Ultra Luminary. Because kabhi kabhi na Disney ki filmon mein mereko bahut bore ho jata hai, bhai Idina Menzel style Let It Go, Let It Go. Everybody just wants to do that. Over the Moon is quite surprising in that sense. Watching this film and others like My Neighbor Totoro is good for an adult soul also, because at least for a brief bit you're reminded of the blind optimism you felt about life at some point. You know, I really think that the ultimate aim of being a content adult is to just revert back to that childlike wonder and the ability to create your own worlds and imagine a life of happiness which you can then set out to achieve. John Lennon ne ek bar kaha tha, I believe in everything until it's disapproved, so I believe in fairies, the myths, dragons, it all exists, even if it's in your own mind. Over the Moon believes in this too. There are space dogs, space lions, space biker chicks, space frogs, space rabbits, and a space pangolin voiced by Ken Jeong from the Hangover movies. They're all different colors. They're all here to teach Feifei a different life lesson. The movie also touches upon depression one sinks into after losing a loved one and how that also hurts our friends and family. This manifests in the film as chamber of exquisite sadness, which Feifei is warned against. Characters are telling her, if you go in there, you may never come out again. So, you know, it might not be very clever, but this sequence is still a really helpful tool to talk to your kids about depression, considering how absolutely tumultuous 2020 has been. It might come in handy. Over the Moon is not perfect. There are loopholes around the search and discovery of the MacGuffin in this plot. The fictional universe seems to be operating without any rules of this fictional universe. Kahin kahin conflict resolution is just very convenient, even for a children's movie. Lekin jo koshish ki hai is film ne, usme ye successful hai. There's homages to other great animations like Alice in Wonderland with a rabbit sliding down a hole. A poster of the first science fiction film ever made, the French A Trip to the Moon from 1902, it also makes an appearance. And the film does a pretty great job of upholding science along with fairy tales of gods and goddesses. And also Chang'e's line, "Are you ready to watch me be legendary?" is my new favorite catchphrase. And if anyone wants to put this on a t-shirt and send it to me, I will accept. Children's Day par देख लीजिए Over the Moon on Netflix, if not for anything else then for Feifei's cutest rabbit sidekick Bungee. For relation में recommendation, I would say look up Trip to the Moon, लुक अप, क्या मैं बताई देती हूँ, 12 मिनट ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट वर्जन इज अवेलेबल ऑनलाइन. आई हैव द लिंक एंड आई एम गोइंग टू स्टिक इट इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स अंडर दिस वीडियो. ओके, फिर फुर्सत में उस फिल्म के बारे में थोड़ा सा पढ़ भी लेना कि छोटी सी फिल्म सिनेमा के लिए इतनी बड़ी डील कैसे बन गई और क्या क्या इस फिल्म ने ग्लोबली इंस्पायर किया. इट्स फैसिनेटिंग स्टफ, आई एम टेलिंग यू. अब थोड़ा येलो फेलो के बारे में. और चाइल्ड राइट्स इन यू इज वन ऑफ इंडियाज ओल्डेस्ट एंड वन ऑफ द मोस्ट रिस्पॉन्सिबल ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस वर्किंग टुवर्ड्स द राइट्स ऑफ चिल्ड्रन इन दिस कंट्री. या दीज आर सॉक्स. येलो इज देयर कलर. And by using hashtag yellowfellow, the filter on Instagram, and talking about your favorite children's movie, you'll be telling everyone who follows you that you support CRY's mission of enabling people to take responsibility for the situation of deprived children of India. सिर्फ आपको येलो फेलो फिल्टर लगा के इंस्टा स्टोरी बनानी है. मुझे टैग करो, क्राय को टैग करो, अपने 3 दोस्तों को भी टैग कर दो, मजे आ जाएंगे. चैनल मेरा सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए, उसमें मुझे अच्छा लगेगा.